Hi guys, let's learn how to download remote sensing satellite datasets for free from internet today. earthexplorer.usgs.gov is a very good website by NASA which has a huge inventory of datasets of remote sensing satellites. So this is how the portal looks. It is having a map window to browse through the study area. So based upon the search criteria for your study area, you can select the study area extent in the map window and download respective datasets. But if you want to download the datasets, you need to log in first. So let's log in first. So after logging in, browse through the map window for the study area. I am going to consider the Bhadra Wildlife Sanctuary area of Chikmagalur district for downloading the remote sensing satellite data today using the earthexplorer.usgs.gov portal. So after zooming into the study area, we are supposed to click on use map. Once we click on this, the study area gets freezed, and then we have to click on the datasets tab. Over here we can see a huge inventory of remote sensing datasets. Let's download Landsat data from Landsat Legacy. Let us download Landsat thematic mapper. So if we click on the I button, the collection info over here, it will give us a fair good idea about the satellite mission and the satellite data set. So we can see the details of the satellite image. So it contains the details of the number of bands in the satellite image, the spatial resolution, the projection and the datum, which is WGS84. So coming back to the portal, the data set is clicked on the thematic mapper. Next you can directly click on the results. So here you can have a visibility of the mosaic which is available for the download. If you click on the thumbnail, it will provide a fair good idea about the study area. So we can see our study area is available in this mosaic. So we can directly download the mosaic by using download options. So once you click on the download option, image will be directly downloaded into your computer for free. Once the remote sensing satellite dataset is downloaded, it is in the zip file format. Let us extract the downloaded remote sensing dataset. after extracting the files outside the zip file, let us try to visualize the remote sensing image in the ArcGIS software. So before we import the remote sensing image, we need to make sure in the data frame properties of the ArcGIS software that the coordinate system is in the WGS84 format. So by clicking add data, we are going to import the three bands of visible range, that is band 1, band 2 and band 3. So after importing the image into the ArcGIS window, we are going to utilize the image analysis tool from the Windows drop down and select the three bands and perform composite bands task. Here we will be able to see the true color image or true color composite of the data set. This is a temporary RGB image over which we can right click and export the data into a permanent RGB file. So you can select the suitable folder for exporting the RGB image and rename the file into a suitable name. On clicking save button, the temporary RGB file is converted into a permanent true color composite image. So if you like to add the exported data into the map, you can click yes. Upon clicking yes, the true color composite image is displayed on the ArcGIS window. So the temporary image can be removed from the layer content. So you can zoom into the extent of the pixel level. And visualize the remote sensing image for different Earth surface features. So you can see various Earth surface features in this satellite image. So there is a bit of cloud cover in this image. So you can see water bodies, you can see open lands, forest areas. So there are many advantages of using this remote sensing satellite image for identifying and analyzing the Earth surface features. So you can zoom up to the extent of a pixel and identify the resolution of this particular satellite image, which tends to be 28 meter approximately. So this is how the satellite image is downloaded from the portal for free to visualize, identify and analyze Earth surface feature in the visible range by using visible bands.